It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come along.
Hey there, all of Park Rose minus the seniors.
Hey there, junior, sophomores, and freshmen.
Okay, I'm Grace Frecky.
I'm Olivia Evans.
And in the words of Sexy, Seth C. Frecky, nothing means nothing.
Wow, that's so
inspirational. I'm gonna take the news. Attention sophomores, if you sign up for AP US History, make sure you get your summer assignment before the end of school next week from Mr. Wilson. Are you planning to visit the DMV for your driver's license or learner's permit this summer? Don't be disappointed. You will need documentation from the school to take with you. Plan ahead and get the required documents from the school office before school is out. And now for our very last roll-in of the year, in honor of all of the foreign exchange students who attended Park Rose this year, we now present to you, Where is Marlin?
Where's Marlin?
There he is.
Where's Marlin?
There he is.
Where's Marlin?
Da ist er.
I don't understand Marlin.
Aquí está.
I don't understand Marlin.
Aquí está.
I don't understand Marlin.
Aquí está.
Where is Marlin?
Da ist er.
Where's Marlin?
There he is.
The exchange students this year.
Man, they were
pretty great. But
they were great.
Olivia and I have been looking for Marlin forever. And I don't know where he is.
Despite how tall the dude seems to be, still can't find him.
Maybe he went back.
Back to Germany?
Yep.
All right, well, with that said, I'll take the news. Are you traveling this summer? Do you need school ID for a job? See Mrs. Flood in the main office today. Jostens will be here on Wednesday, June 10th during lunch outside the main office to take class ring orders. Down payment is $50. Extra ring packets are available in the main office. The tutoring center is in the library, will be open during finals week. Monday and Tuesdays will be open 3 to 5, and Wednesdays will be open 1 to 3. Come get help with last minute papers and last minute assignments. Now it's word scramble of the day.
Whoa, this is it, Olivia. Let's see, the world in miniature.
Wow, this is our last one, Grace.
Use
so let's
it on
see
your
what the
finals.
Word is.
That's true. Oh. Microcosm.
Microcosm. That's a great word. You guys can use it all over summer.
Right? I use that word all the time.
I mean, who doesn't? It's a great word.
Right, it's true. And enjoy your finals.
Have a great time, Broncos. And until next year, goodbye. Before the last one, let the light guide you.